Dumbbell rear delts. I want you to lean forward on a slight angle. Your chest should not be resting on your legs. Let your elbows bend through the movement and think about pulling your elbows upwards. Let your wrists stay vertical, and a little bit of body movement during this exercise is okay. Now, if this movement is uncomfortable for your lower back, what you can try is setting the bench up on a 45 degree angle and use it to support your chest while you do this exercise, like so.